What is going on, everybody? Welcome back into the channel. My name is Rock Soldier, and today I'm gonna be reacting to Rio by NF off the Therapy Session album. I'm super excited to check out this track, guys. We're gonna hop right into this thing. Let's get it. You don't see him without his hat too much. I know this one's older. 2016, I think Therapy Session came out. But still.
Yeah. I was getting that headspace, you know?
Will somebody get the body bags? Wiggle with the beats in them, nah. Put the MCs in them, season them. Put them on a beat with me, then I'm eating them. Get away from the table, you rappers ain't hungry enough. You rappers ain't hungry like us. They talk about me like I'm here, they talk about you like you was. A nurse came into my room, she told me I'm sick in the head. I'm in hip hop, hospital bed with a pad and a pen and a brace on my neck. They told me that I'm never leaving, why? I am as ill as it gets. Any rapper that said it, they run in the game. I'ma come in, they session and cut off their legs. Strap a grenade to my head, pull out the pin. My music is mind blowing. Ain't nobody do it like I do it. You ain't never been on my level. I got a problem with the way they keep.
He just comes out the fucking gate snapping, right? Just talking all the shit, right? He wants all the smoke, man. Like, kind of just like egging, you know, other MCs to kind of, you know, do what he's doing, right? I really like the fucking verse here where he says, where he describes him being in a hospital bed with, you know, like a broken leg or a broken neck or something like that, but he's still got the pen and pad in his hand, right? Basically saying you can't get him to stop writing, and the nurses tell him that he's never leaving because he's as ill as it gets, which it was just a clean one. I mean, it's pretty straightforward, but it was just clean bar, right?
Pull out the pin, my music is mind blowing. Ain't nobody do it like I do it. You ain't never been on my level. I got a problem with the way they keep talking and acting like everybody gonna get a bit of sleep with your eyes open. You wanna know what I notice? Look around at my fan base and they ready. That last album was heavy. That last album was gritty. How you gonna match that? Just let me do what I do best. You're better off playing Russian roulette than coming in the booth to me, cause I get a little bit intense. I'm like, who's next? Y'all better watch it.
I really like how he's kind of like talking his shit here a little bit, you know, basically saying you can put any other MC, you know, on the same track as me and I'm gonna do better, right? You're better off playing Russian roulette than trying to hop in the booth with me, right? Hop in the mic. You know, you don't want to compare, right? Just, you know, just talking that shit, you know?
Better off playing Russian roulette than coming in the booth with me, cause I get a little bit intense. I'm like, who's next? Y'all better watch it. Take a look at where the clock is. It's my time. This ladder of music that I climb. I took the machete. The game isn't ready. Them rappers that come in upon me, I cut up the ladder and I told them bye-bye. What you looking for? A high five? Nice try. Do not believe everything that you read on the internet. I do not know where your dentist is, but he should clean out your mouth. Don't call me a sellout. That's something I never been. I've been through hell in my life.
I like the little part right there where he says, this ladder of music that I climbed, I took the machetes, the game isn't ready. And rappers, they coming up on me. And I cut off the ladder and told them bye-bye, right? Basically, he's so much higher than above them, right? He's climbed these rungs and now he's taking away the ladder so nobody can catch up. Basically saying he's gonna take off and keep killing it, right? The other thing I really liked about that verse where he says, y'all better watch it, take a look at where the clock is. And I believe when he said that, he put the clock at, like, by his heart. Basically saying that this is all from the heart. This is all real music, you know, so to speak. Yep, right there, the chest. So.
It's my time. This ladder of music that I climb. I took the machete, the game isn't ready. Them rappers that come in upon me, I cut up the ladder and I told them bye-bye. What you looking for, a high five? Nice try. Do not believe everything that you read on the internet. I do not know where your dentist is, but he should clean out your mouth. Don't call me a sellout, that's something I never been. I've been through hell in my life, though. But I know what heaven is. Father, forgive me, for I am a sinner, but you gave me music as medicine. Woo! And nobody want a problem when I get in my zone, but they leave me be. I'm a mean MC. Better feed me rappers or feed me beats. Ah! Feed me both of them. They like, Nay, what's it like to be famous? I'll let you know if I make it. Yeah, I wonder what life would be like if I didn't stick on my neck 200.
I wonder what he would say if someone was to ask him that question now, right? Because this is 2016, Therapy Session. I mean, like, Mansion did well, but Therapy Session brought it to another level, and then Perception specifically would, like, Let You Down and whatnot, like, really, like, took his career off, right? But at this point, he was gaining, like, serious traction, right? But I kind of like the, you know, the being humble there, you know? He's like, what's it like to be famous? You know, I'll let you know if I make it. I'm not famous. I'm just Nate, right? Like, it's just me. Like, I'm just NF. Like, I don't know. I'll let you know if I make it. Yeah, I wonder what life would be like if I didn't stick on my neck. $200 inside of my bank account. Woo! I was living on that. I need some money to pay for my rent. I need some money to pay for my gas. I'm not complaining. I'm just being honest. I promise that I will not beg for respect. No! I get so frustrated. Take a look at what I created. Time is wasting. I ain't waiting. I'm a doctor with no job. Me, I don't have no patience. I keep pacing. Back and forth. Bryson, you ain't never been to my book and I got a problem with it. Why? Cause you reckon like you read my pages. I like that. You ain't never been in my book and I got a problem with it. Why? Cause you acting like you read my pages. You acting like you know me, what I've been through. But you don't. You playing yourself. That was nice. Why? Cause you reckon like you read my pages. Wreck these stages. Real talk, better give me space. Cause I am chasing something they told me that I won't make it. I'm not famous. I'm just Nathan. Woo! Yeah, I wonder how the world gon' take this. They might hate it. But you know anything about me, you know that'll mean I'm changing. Cause you know I'm real with it. Don't care if you're feeling it, I'm feeling it. You don't like it to deal with it. And if God ain't real, real is it? You still wonder why I existed. I exist in a world that's real different. And what you gon' be when you grow up, mate? I doubt they will get it. My life is a mess, better watch your step when you see. I wonder if, like, kind of, the song When I Grow Up was kind of inspired from this song a little bit, or maybe just that thought that he brought up right there. What are you going to be when you grow up, Nate? You know, obviously the song about wanting to be, you know, a rapper and stuff as he grows up and stuff, and eventually, you know, doing it. I don't know, it's cool. It'd be cool if there was like a small connection there. When you grow up, Nate, I doubt they will get it. My life is a mess, better watch your step when you step into some of this brain is off limits. I'm off in a world you don't get. Cause you ain't never been in it in 10 minutes. I still couldn't explain what's inside my brain. Don't mess with it. I've invested a lot of me inside these lines. I'm just protecting them. Everybody wanna hear the real version of life. They don't get so sensitive when I say something a little bit raw. I drop my thoughts and they call it negative. You wanna know where my heart is? I stand out cause I wear my garbage. I work my hardest. And every time I look into the mirror, I don't forget about where I started. Damn. That was the way to end a verse right there, man. Everybody want to hear the real version of life and don't get so sensitive when I say something a little bit raw, right? I mean, everybody kind of rides the wave, so to speak, as to what's popular in, you know, society or the media or whatever you want to call it, right? You know, and specifically mental health has been a big thing recently, but he's basically saying, you know, you want to hear about it, but when I really put it on the table, it can be a little much to understand and process and to really handle, right? Oh man, that was a bar. Real man. Version of life. They don't get so sensitive when I say something a little bit raw. I drop my thoughts and they call it negative. You wanna know where my heart is? I stand out cause I wear my garbage. I work my hardest. And every time I look into the mirror, I don't forget about where I started. That guy's got the fucking chain. Tell me, what am I doing? 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 I said, what am I doing? Tell me, what am I doing here if I'm not being real? Alright, so that was Real by NF off the Therapy Session album, man. I love this song, man. I mean, one of my favorite things about it is that there is no chorus, right? It's just from start to finish. Just a straight up verse. I like how he's kind of, you know, talking back to the haters, maybe even talking to some shit to some of the MCs who kind of, you know, talking down on him, you know, maybe saying he's not that good, or oh, he's just a Christian rapper or whatever. But I really like that. I really kind of like how he fired back and brought up a lot of good points there. And the flow was really good, and he switched it up multiple times throughout the big verse there, man. So, you know, overall, man, this one was really fire, and I enjoyed it. So hopefully you guys did as well. If you did, please make sure to leave a like, hit that sub button, hit that bell, and then we're dropping the next one. That's all I got for you guys for now. It's your boy, Rock Soldier. Hope you have a great rest of your night. Have a better day tomorrow. I'll talk to you guys in the next one. All right, guys. Peace.